Vitaly, thank you for interviewing with us. Could you give us a brief introduction about your company?
Our company is a designing and manufacturing company of computer, smallest computer-based product. We design by ourselves smallest PC board, which can be used for embedded application, and a small form factor computing product design. As you can see, that is probably the smallest computer in the world. It is full function computer which running Windows XP, Windows 7. It has all main interfaces: VGA, Ethernet, USB, two USB, Wi-Fi, Bluetooth. It can be easy carried in the pocket.
What are your target markets for this product?
Worldwide, all people who need a small size computer, smaller than notebook, easy to care, we will be interesting to use this notebook and carry it in their own pocket.
And what marketing channels do you use?
We're looking for distributors worldwide and want to sell it through distributing channels.
Besides the exhibition, do you use other marketing channels?
Yes, we use advertising through global source, and we advertise our product specifically in Russia market.
Did you attend the CEO forum in day one?
No, we didn't, unfortunately.
Are you familiar with our new services for the online sourcing fairs?
Not so much. Maybe I got to study it.
It's a new service, so it's okay. And have you attended other non-global sourcing shows?
Not yet. We're going to join some show later on, and start from this year, we're going to join Global Source every year, two times per year.
And what about overseas global sources in Miami or Johannesburg? Or
We're considering it. Maybe interesting in the future, too.
Well, thank you very much, and wish you the best of luck.
Thank you very much. Thank you.